Did you know that macOS 10 has the ability to preview files in the Finder without even opening them? It's true. Here's some examples. We already know that on a PDF you can change pages from the icon or double-clicking it to open it. And we already know that on MP3s and movies you can click the play button to actually preview them right from the icon. But did you know that if you click on the icon once and hit the spacebar, you can preview the picture, video, or audio file, or even a PDF without even opening it? You also have the ability to click on full screen on every format, and on pictures you can even click a button to add them directly to iPhoto. Click the spacebar again to close that window. Hit the PDF, hit spacebar. You can go right through the PDFs without even opening them. Even go full screen and have a much clearer view of what you're looking at. Let's click close. MP3s, you can preview them also from here. Hit spacebar. Even seek through it. Let's close that. Click close from here, or you can hit the space bar. Video files. Also previewable. You can even hit full screen for this, of course. Click close. So these are just a few examples of what you can do. Try hitting the space bar on many different files and see what happens.